Thank you. All right. My camera turned on. Where is it? All right, I might play off camera because I'm having a little bit of an issue finding my camera. Okay, so the sinking is okay. This is just amusing. The little things I don't check before I start, and definitely should. Okay, this is very weird. Yeah, that bugs the crap out of my OCD, but I think I'm just going to play off of the camera. I hope I have my mic on. Yes, I have my mic on. Okay. Well, this should be entertaining to say the very least, because it has been several weeks since I've played anything but Tears of the Kingdom. What are you and how do I kill you? I'm gonna assume you're not a threat to me if you're not gonna say, if I'm not gonna say. This is a job for Wolf later. Theoretically. Just as soon as I figure out how to play this game again. I missed Uku somewhere here, too. I did not find Uku for this dungeon. Going back to traditional Zelda again is wild. I don't know how to fight anything, I don't know how to do anything. Definitely out of touch. Come on. Okay, I am missing something here. How does my Beyblade do over sand? You get through this a lot easier just by doing my Beyblade. Yes, I can. There is a put away button, and it is not X. No, that's just not cool. This would be a great time to use Uku if I ever found Uku. Link, climb the fucking ledge. Alright, now the anxiety-inducing freaking I'm dying sound is gone. Do something. It's not the Y button. It's not the Y button. It is not the Y button. And I have a feeling I have been in here too. Haven't played a game in like a month and a half, and you're in the middle of a dungeon quest. I probably should have finished this before starting Tears, but I wasn't gonna not start Tears. Okay, so I have gotten all the pose. Good. What do I need for this dungeon? A big key is like, yeah, a big key. So I need the big key. There's the big key. I got a funny feeling that this isn't gonna work the way my brain wants it to, but I'll try it. What if you just get off of it like a second sooner? Because by all means, this should work. No, I think he's too short. Yeah, that is a hell of a door. The Arbiter's Grounds is one of my favorite dungeons in all of Zelda. I've got a terrible feeling that this isn't what I'm supposed to be doing right now. Why did that happen? Yeah, this shit leads to the boss, and I can't do the boss without the big key. I guarantee this shit leads to the boss. Oh, yep, that does. Yeah. Well, better find out how to get that big key. Can you not climb on top of the... Oh my goodness, no. Just because of its really cool design and its really fun boss. There has to be a way to get over there. Thank you. Okay. Did I lock my... Did I just... Just fuck it up. No, because there has to be another way to get over there, right? Oh, shoot. There is. Good. Smart about this. This is a time before paragliders, so jump over here and prevent damage. The other one, though. I saw you, you son of a bitch. Get back here. Before you disrupt me. That was a legit jump scare. Oh! Good to know that the Beyblade can do that. Okay, it's freaking Uku. What do you know? You would have been a whole lot helpful earlier in the dungeon. Come on. Thank you, Link. Can we make it? Oh, come on. It was right there. That's just rude. I swear. Thank you. No function. Is the mini boss room. That was beautifully useless. You are a wrong button. Again. find them. Nope. Nope, we're not doing this. You are a fucker that just don't die. Those things so much. That is actually a pretty cool find right now. This one's annoying. This particular puzzle is very annoying. I get to do that every time. Doing the right thing. I know this is the thing I'm supposed to do. Thank you. did it. Okay. Oh, hell, come on. You gotta be kidding me. But seriously? Okay. That's the wrong way. Why did you go the wrong way? This is also the wrong way. Launch point here. I'm a little confused. Care of these. Like the last few, I will do this. I got this. Just have to be really quick about that jump. There we go. And I'll bet this leads to the big key. Yep, yep, it does. Time to fight the boss. That was just awesome. Maybe we should detach bombs from our arrows now. Any of these got a fairy in them as per Zelda law, please? Nope. Okay. Okay. The game believes in me, apparently. I haven't even full screened this for myself. What am I doing? It's not a difficult boss. He's really fun. Sucked, really? seriously irritating, bro. Beyblade, come on, make it up there, Beyblade. Come on, Beyblade. Oh, it ain't over yet. Stoward. Oops. A little too slow on that one. Are shadow beasts, and they show up whenever we are gonna unlock a new warp point. And they're really creepy looking. They're super nightmare fuel, but they're actually super easy to fight. Salty about builds in Tears of the Kingdom and act like ancient technology never existed in Zelda before. This is why I find their arguments laughable, because of structures like this and one of the next dungeons. Technology has obviously been present in traditional Zelda games. The Beyblade is a clear example of that. Newton is pissed. This is my favorite Ganondorf. Definitely about to transform into Ganon and fuck some sages up. And the sages were like, fuck that shit. So sad. Take a quick puff.
Things won't go.
It's dangerous to go alone, TotK this.
Hey!
And the mailman. I know what Barnes wants to tell me. Barnes wants to tell me that there's some new bombs in the shop. He wears running shorts. I don't think I've ever seen that random guy standing out at night before. Anyway, turn around here. The mailman is actually a really cool character because he pays direct homage to the guy in Ocarina of Time who's always running around Hyrule Field. Not quite what I needed. Or was it? This was the right way. No, it was not. This is one of the more challenging replays I've ever done, I gotta admit. I'm having quite a difficult time trying to figure out where to go between dungeons again. It did not stick to memory very well, but mostly because somehow I remember this game being so much smaller. But yeah, the areas in this game are actually quite massive. It's so simple, like... Where is Pika's? Do you know? Oh hey, there's a mailman. Mountain beast, that's a thing. Man, I really hope Nintendo fires the guy that decided to give him the stamina meal. It's so nice to swim without being afraid of drowning right before I get to a ledge. Ah, I see. I swear to gods. Oh my fucking gods. My memory kicks in at the worst times. I wonder why the Zora people aren't afraid of the wolf. That is awesome and totally fine, Jess. I hope you and Megan have a great night. Why aren't you activating, Vinda? Don't tell me I came up here to be wrong. That's just awful. Oh no, I came up here to be wrong. And something else to be there. Mistakes were made. So maybe it is this one. I definitely need to smoke another bowl. I am clearly small brain tonight. It's almost a pure joy to replay this 10 years later, just because it's almost like a brand new Zelda game. Before I go and activate the next sequence. Mm-hmm. would have thought there'd be a cave to lead right there? Is Rallis still in the tech room?
Oh, it's cute. Thank you.
Just take the bait, you stupid fucking meatfish. I really hate when side quests and urban quests involve fishing.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, yes, of course I am. That's rude. Okay. That sucks. Oh, come on. Ah! And with this, I think I am going to turn in for the night and head to bed. It was fun to get back on and stream for a little while, and I definitely will tomorrow night to do this dungeon. But two dungeons in one night might be a little bit much, and I should go to sleep. Babe, thanks for joining, and thank you to anybody else who joined as well, and have a good night.